doing well, dog. Yeah. Me and all my, yeah. Me. Yeah. Me and all my niggas doing well, dawg. You not from the city, I could tell, dawg. Did it by myself, dawg. Blew up and I'm in the city still, I'm still here, dawg. How did I finesse all of this shit from Jane and Weston? Girls all in my bed and they don't trip off first impression. Girls all in your bed and they just ask a 100 question. I can't fuck with you no more cause you be acting extra. Do yo know my niggas doing well, dawg. You not from the city, I could tell, dawg. Did it by myself, dawg. Blew up and I'm in the city still, I'm still here, dawg.
That was pretty cool that Javon even said my whole name, like, out of everyone's, he didn't say their name, but he, thanks. Nah. It's the small things that can make an impact on someone's life. That's what I want to do. I want to make someone feel just how I'm feeling right now in the future. So yeah, let's get it. I'm going to get that collab with Javon. He said it. He said it. All of you witnessed that. He said that, so. Next time, well, he's in LA right now, but right now he's doing it for the Alpha Elite Athlete videos. So in August, because he's coming back in August for an event he's doing, I'm going to remind him, I'm going to bring this clip that I just recorded from his channel, and I'm going to show him, and we're going to do a collab.
There you go.
Okay. So right now, I was working out, and then my girlfriend reminded me it was National Donuts Day.
I knew
it was because of Steve Cook. I saw his Snapchat, but I totally forgot. And then in the middle of my set, I mean, I was so pumped, but like my arms were like dead. And then I'm like, fuck it, let's just get donuts. So we're on our way to go get donuts
donuts.
Mean, all the Snapchatters that I watch from the fit, that are fit and stuff, they all be going to go get donuts, so I'm gonna get donuts too, so I gotta fit it in my macros. So let's get it.
All right. Donuts. Yum. Unhealthy. Gotta fit it in the macros though. So we'll eat that in a bit.
Are you in it for the Snapchat too?
Yeah. Snapchat and YouTube. Gotta stay active on social media.
The life. Oh.
This one's mine, right? I don't know this one.
Which one do I want? I think I want this one. Some basic.
It is a donut I'm eating. Ah, oh, so good.
Mine looks so much bigger. But it's the one. Is that one yours?
Donut National Day.
How is it?
So yesterday was our 5-year anniversary and her birthday, so we're giving out our presents today. So I'm gonna give ladies first.
Dun, dun, dun.
Featuring donuts.
Dun, dun, dun. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Should I cry? Can I cry?
No.
Why not? Is it okay to cry? Oh, it's so cute! And I can open it, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Wait, I got the donut. I just want to open it.
You didn't read what it says there.
Oh, it's in my heart. Okay. That's what I said. It's so cute. You see it? Get it? What does it say? Oh, 5th anniversary. I love you. June 2nd, 2011. Oh, game.
It's not focusing. I need to buy them. Oh, you can see it from here. That's the present.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, so cute. Miha.
Sorry. You got me something from Hollister.
Stop.
It's just a bag.
Stop.
I was gonna buy that. I was gonna buy that. Okay, so she was gonna buy me my jacket for Logic, but then
you bought it and you told me.
And then before to go to the concert, I was gonna go buy more stuff, and then she bought me. I was not even close.
Mm-mm.
I was lower here. Rat Pack Logic.
Did you say yo?
Yeah.
Marlin, welcome guys. My
Flex.
Too late, another one. Zoom in. Hello. When YouTube is live.
At the moment.
At the moment. Oh, summer's coming.
Hey, you need a
summer 16.
Biggest fucking
ball. What
the chip, man? That's like a hug. What you get?
I'll show you right now.
Double?
Yo. You got some steak. You got some chicken. Just wait.
Alright, show them, show them.
Yo. And some guac. See if it can work. It don't look like it's all that right now.
Oh, you know what you should have done? I used to do it when I would eat Chipotle. Shake it up.
I know, I used to do that too, but...
Irvin. What you get, Irvin?
I'll show you some steak with chicken teriyaki with some broccoli and veggies and white rice. I don't want to pay the extra dollar for brown rice, so I'm on a budget right now. So.
That's a lot of fucking carbs.
Could have just done...
this?
Damn.
I gotta get back. Next year, Kathy, my fitness journey. I'm gonna be competing.
Alright, let's see. Aftermath?
How you doing? You just had a fucking big ass meal.
Bro, I'm not. You fucking look like Chris Jones right now. I have no idea why, but you just fucking look like him.
I'm fucking.
The way you're talking.
I'm full. follow me on YouTube next year. Don't worry, guys. I'm competing. 200 pounds.
Bryant went MIA on us. Missed out. Like, what the fuck? And people just stare at me when I have my camera and shit. It's so funny.
Bryant! Oh, my car's right here. Just kidding. Where'd he go? I'm about to get run over.
His skirt!
Oh! Paparazzi!
We spot
him.
We spot him wild, Bryant. Over there.
Animal Planet? Right here. We got Panda, 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 Geek, Geek! Nuts.
Edit, we finished.
You're gonna put your ass on, bro.
Yeah, edit it. I look like I threw it.
What happened? No edit. Raw clip. Sorry. Throwback, and I was like,
it's yesterday, June 3rd, 2016. We lost a legend, Muhammad Ali. So all of you know I'm a Mayweather fan, but hands down, we can all agree to this. Muhammad Ali is the GOAT of boxing, the greatest of all time. Although you all know I'm a Mayweather fan, and I'm always claiming he's TDE, aka the best ever, we all can agree Muhammad Ali is the greatest, hands down. No question about it. There's no complaining about it. No argument, anything. He's the greatest of all time. I wasn't alive to watch his fights, but I've seen some highlights. Some crazy stuff. Nice. But yeah, I just think it's very sad. Yesterday still is a sad day, especially for the sport of boxing, that they lost the legend. You know, no one's immortal. We all come and go. But legends live forever. No. But yeah, I just want to, you know, recognize Muhammad Ali. Thank you for everything, not only in sports, but as a human and giving, you know, standing up for what he believed in. And no matter what, he always believed in himself, even though the odds were against him. So have you guys seen the movie Cars? So Muhammad Ali's quote is, float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. And then in Cars, they use float like a Cadillac, sting like a Beamer. I'll show you guys a clip if you guys don't remember that part of the movie. Like, as in my childhood, I've heard of that quote before. And then, oh, Muhammad Ali. So each time I see that movie, that part comes out, reminds me of Muhammad Ali.
Look like a Cadillac, sting like a Beamer.
That part right there, it always reminds me of the GOAT. So yeah, I just wanted to bring this little topic in since, you know, it's going viral right now. It's everywhere. It's all social media. So why not put it in my video, you know? So thank you, Muhammad Ali, for all you did. Rest in peace. We'll miss you so much.
Hike day with Logic. Meanwhile, she's dying. She wants to take a break. That. Look at all those bees. Can you guys see all those bees? Rip. I don't know if you guys can see them, but peace. There's so many bees.
OMG. I'm gonna eat Chipotle for the first time since the whole E. coli thing, so I'm gonna record this. So if we get sick, if it still has it, because according, I guess it doesn't have it anymore. In case we do, we're eating this. So if we die, we're suing Chipotle so the money can stay to my family.
I love y'all.
Yeah, I love y'all too. And my dreams will not come true no more.
Yeah.
And don't forget, you always gotta mix it up inside, shake. Like Javon does it a lot too.
You don't have to.
Let's get it. Yeah, but so you can mix
it
up.
I'm not
seeing
it.
Oh, I am.
Oh. I hope it opens.
And we got.
Oh.
Crap. Stuck. It's called Green Crush. And I got a watermelon flavor.
Watermelon.
It's really good. It has like little pieces of watermelon with some other things, fruit. And it tastes really good.
It's pretty healthy.
And she got a guava.
Guava.
Oh, can you
dun, dun, dun.
Yeah,
sorry. Yes. Do you want napkins? Oh, your chips.
God damn!
That's what you want to mix it for?
Yeah. Oh, I got.
Everything's on there.
What do you mean? Oh, yeah.
The wack. All your extra money.
Everything is here. That's like 25 cents a wok.
That's 25 cents a wok.
So I got. Oh, shoot. I got double steak, everything on it except pico de gallo. I always say it like a white boy. I don't know why. Like cilantro,
horchata.
Pico de gallo, pico de gallo, horchata, horchata. So that's what I
take
got.
Take a bite first so you die first.
Oh yeah. Yeah, poof. Right.
Okay, let's see if you die.
So if I die, rip. I'm not gonna die at the moment either.
Oh, okay, but you'll die first before me. You know, I don't want to see you die. Maybe I should have gone first. Damn. How is it?
I miss it. And that's all for this clip. See you all later. After I drink this. All right, peace, my ribs.